The plan of God is bigger for you. You are a son, you're a daughter of the living God. He knows you better than anybody on this earth. And therefore he says this, that he has a purpose for you, a plan and a future for you. He has something in store that nobody has in store for you. He already predestined your future. There is already a title in your name of who you should be or who you should become, praise God. In other words, the plan of God over your life was already completed even before you were conceived in your mother's womb. Before everybody called you Micah, before they called you Elijah, before they called you Carol, before they called you Peter, wait, before they called you the name they called you, God already had put a title on you. He says this, he knew you from before you were born.